Hey guys, we are back, and today we are doing, as you saw on the title of the thumbnail, and the thumbnails are, ordering the teddy bear money jar guy person. Sorry that the camera's so shaky, I don't know why. Sorry about this, you guys. There, just my camera isn't doing very good. I have a dog and he's just a puppy. And so we have that. And there he is. Let's just get him in the background. Bam. So, let's go make the teddy bear. So, teddy bear jar person. So basically, what it's gonna be is, so this might sound bad, but don't worry. It's not bad to him at all. He's fine with it. I asked him, right? He said yes. Okay. So we're gonna cut off his head. It's okay. And we're gonna put, like, we're gonna hot glue the lid. You need a parent's supervision for this and help. I'm getting help. And glue it to the lid, and then, like, basically it'll be like a twist on head lid thing. Anyways, you'll see in the tutorial. So, yeah, let's go. Okay, so we're here. And we got our scissors and our cutting knife. We're just gonna cut it.
Yeah? Yeah. Take this.
Well, I'm doing.
Okay, cool. So okay. I'm gonna do it.
She's cutting it.
I'm gonna cut it.
What? You're cutting it or I'm cutting?
I don't know. What do you want to
do? You can cut it. I'm not cutting it.
I can cut it.
I'm scared to cut it.
I'm not scared to cut the bear's head off.
And I think you need to also, if your jar has it like this lid, I think you need to put glue here. And then. Should we take some of that stuff again? Can you glue that to your jar? So we're taking the stuffing out. So we'll be back when the hot glue is, hot glue gun is warmed up. And, yeah. Bye! It has not warmed up yet. But what we did here is took out most of the stuffing. Left some to make it look it. But we put the jar in, and it just fit, thankfully. And, we're just gonna glue it like this. Once it's warmed up, and you'll see that. So, yeah. So, we're back. She dropped the hot glue gun. That wasn't fun. But we fixed it. So, we just made it go lower. So, now basically, what we have to do is take out the stuffing of the head.
No, I don't think so.
We're not leaving it like that.
Don't we just.
No. No. Okay, we're gonna take out the stuffing. I'm gonna keep that because.
No, you're not. It's garbage.
No.
Okay, so now what I'm gonna do is we have to somehow
glue
the lid.
Maybe should we cut part of it?
I don't know, but I'm gonna mark the front. Otherwise, when we put it on,
it might be backwards.
It might not be on the right spot. So I'm gonna glue the center
like this?
Of that first. Yeah. Then I'm gonna take it off. I'm gonna try to take it off.
Okay, so she's doing the work.
Yeah, I'm doing the work. Yeah.
I'll just show you
the head is slightly small, so I'm just gonna snip.
Yeah, because I don't know what I'm to do. Yeah.
Then I'm just gonna do the same. I'm gonna glue.
Yeah.
Here.
It's getting so super fast. It's the final truth. It That's what it looks like now. We're gonna twist on the head.
We lined it up right. Now we're just gonna stop it. Oh, look, we did it.
Oh, it's heavy.
Yeah, let me just put a ribbon back on. We could do a different ribbon.
Yeah, let's do a different ribbon. So, it's so cute. It's kind of heavy on the bottom, but you're not supposed to sleep with it. Just supposed to be like a sitting on the shelf. But my mom knows. I know, but I want it to have
dark blue ribbon.
Sure. And
there's so many ribbons. Okay, let's see.
I'm just screwing my head back on.
Off?
On. Wait? Yeah, on, right?
Yeah, I just need to see whether we put the ribbon, like, on the bottom part, probably.
I'll show it to you guys at the end. Yeah, on the bottom part. Seriously, we just made it. So we failed the first time on putting it on the screw part of where we put on the lid, but that's okay because we noticed it right after. So that we just ripped it off. So I'm just gonna show it really quickly. Hear that. Sorry, there's like no spots. I'll just put you right here. Yeah. Okay, so the teddy bear, right? It's just gonna sit on the shelf like that, right? And then it's a little bit hard. It's kind of good because, it's because this is here. It needs to be down there. It's just because we just put on the ribbon. Sorry if this video was really long. And if you don't like long videos, and if you don't like short videos, and this was a short video too. Weird, it's not. Hopefully my mom. Oh, okay, I got it. Okay. Guys, I was like, oh no, my money's stuck in here. It's not that much. Okay. So, the lid is in here, like that, and we just twist it on. It's a bit tricky, but, you know, I'm like, you can't see my face. It is just too cute, honestly. Like, it's so cute. And this actually used to be one of my old stuffies. Like, not one of my baby ones, but when I was like 5 or something. But I didn't want to do it to like one of my baby ones. This one's my second baby one I got. And, I didn't want to because I just, no. So yeah, let's just go put it on the shelf and make it look ordinary. Oh, that was my zipper. Oh, yeah, okay, it was. Just make sure. I'll put it Like that. It actually looks pretty ordinary. So, yeah. Thank you so much for watching. Give this video a big thumbs up and comment down below. Hashtag, I tried it, if you tried it. And if you didn't like it, thumbs down. That's okay. And the subscribe button's right there. Let's go. Press that button. And if you press that button, there's be a magic button. Notification bell. And you'll see all my videos when I post a new video. And there will be a whole bunch more videos when, like tomorrow or today, because I'm having a sleepover. And I'm getting a clear gallon of glue and a white gallon of glue. Yeah. That's awesome. So, yeah. Just subscribe in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You just did it. Awesome. Okay. Bye.